Good job, Hiccup.
Hi, this is Michael Matassa with Dogparks.TV, and today we're in Berkeley, California at America's first dog park, Ohlone Dog Park. Come check it out with me.
Ohlone is the name of a Native American tribe from the local area, and this is the first dog park in America. And this is my dog, Dizzy. She was rescued at Family Dog Rescue in San Francisco.
I started coming here a few months ago when I moved to Oakland from San Francisco, and it's really nice. There's just lots of really, really nice dogs. So this is Bailey. And she's a sweetheart. She just turned five, and she's my third Rottweiler. I love them.
I have three dogs, and so it's nice for me to be able to let them all off at the same time. And so what you're seeing now is a new and improved park. It was just renovated last year. They changed some of the concrete. They put all these wood chips in, and they created the small dog play area over there.
That's our dog over there, Berkeley. She's a Jack Chi, Jack Russell, and Chihuahua mix. She's 5.5 months old, so she is getting socialized here quite a bit. So.
Yeah, it's a phenomenal resource. We need more of them in Berkeley, actually. This is the one of two off-leash areas. The other is Cesar Chavez Park down on the waterfront. You know, it's a place you can let your dog off-leash.
There's this nice community. I just noticed, I think it's totally donor community run, funded.
Yeah, it's a great place.
Thanks for checking out Ohlone Dog Park with us in Berkeley, California. Stay tuned for more great videos.
Good job, Hiccup.